Well, we begin tonight with new information on the investigation into a couple found dead in a townhouse near LSU today.
Tonight, neighbors are saying there is a growing problem in that area. NBC Local 33's Tisha Mazinga joining us now with what we know so far about the investigation. Tisha.
Yeah, John Dion, good evening. Police are now saying it was a cleaning crew from the Highlander townhome complex who found the bodies. The couple was scheduled to check out this morning after renting the townhome through Airbnb.
It's like sad. So
this is personal for Ciante. He says he lost his friend from drug addiction and he doesn't want to see that happen to anyone else.
Stay in school, stay healthy, eat your vegetables.
BRPD hasn't confirmed how a man and a woman died at the Highlander townhome complex this morning, but they are investigating. Neighbors say a tragedy like this is nothing new. Jason lives a few houses away.
The drugs, I mean, you hear about it every day.
A house cleaning crew found the dead bodies this morning. The man and woman were scheduled to check out by that time. Police also say the couple was staying here through Airbnb. Airbnb is a rental service for property and homeowners who are looking to rent their space on a short-term basis. The coroner's office is working to determine the cause of death, but police say there were no obvious signs of trauma. That's why people in this area say they believe this is drug-related. After seeing heavy police presence in the coroner's office arriving at the scene, it's something neighbors say they hear and see happen all the time, and they want it to stop.
They need more help, like money-wise, as far as, you know, helping people that got addictions getting off it, you know, like putting money towards putting people in rehab instead of jail.
Again, information is very limited at this time, but as soon as we learn more about this case, we'll be sure to send out updates. For NBC Local 33 News, I'm TC Muzinga.